Hey guys, welcome back, and today's video is about the 1909 VDB Penny. The VDB stands for Victor David Breiner. He was the designer of these particular coins. They were struck at the Philadelphia and San Francisco mints, not the Denver mints, as these coins were only produced for a certain amount of time because apparently you're not supposed to put your initials on a coin. And these can be, if it's a Philadelphia mint, it can be bought for as low as $15 to $20. At the Philadelphia Mint, 28 million were struck. At the San Francisco Mint, 484,000 were struck. The San Francisco Mint ones, they start out at about $750 and go up in a worn state. And that's pretty much it, guys. As usual, post your comments below about any coins you want to see in future videos. And that's it. I'll see you guys next time.